Aloha, Patrick Franta here, principal at the Villa Group with Coble Banker Island Properties, here with your September market update. We are just at the end of October here, October 30th, and wanted to bring you some updates as to what's going on with the island, as well as, you know, more specifically, what's going on with our real estate market here. Got some exciting news. We finally opened up. It's been about 2 weeks now. October 15th was the date that Hawaii officially opened up to tourism again after closing down on March 28th. Been quite a while and a long time coming, but we're here and 2 weeks in, and I'm actually happy to say that we're, you know, things are moving real smooth so far. The pre-travel testing has seemed to be quite effective. You know, people have to get tests within 72 hours prior to their travel, have a negative test upon arrival, then they don't have to quarantine. Then you can enjoy Maui and all the wonderful things it has to offer. So visitor numbers are slowly starting to grow at this point. With that, a lot of buyers have been coming to the island. Our market is absolutely on fire right now, across almost all segments. You know, I'll actually just, I guess, dive into that right now. What we're seeing, very interesting. You know, this is the kind of trend we've seen in the last 6 months or so, where inventory on homes and condos are splitting. Condo inventory has been increasing fairly substantially since the beginning of COVID, so about the last 6-7 months. Residential single family inventory has been dropping like crazy. There's huge demand from mainland markets, a lot of the metro areas, and people have been buying up houses here like they are going out of style. It's crazy. What we're seeing and what that's driving. Overall, you know, residential median home price is only up about 4% right now. So we're not seeing dramatic price jumps, but if you are shopping in the market, and I know many of my clients are right now, you'll know that there's just not a lot to choose from. We're hoping post-election that will, you know, that inventory will start to increase a bit and we'll see more options available. But right now, inventory right now versus this time last year is down 27%. So that just puts it into perspective. On the condo front, we are starting to see some market activity there. Honestly, past 6 months, condos have been, you know, especially vacation rentable condos, have been quite slow. We're starting to see some movement there. Definitely the pendings are up quite a bit from last month. We're still down, you know, for the year about 30% from our condo activity last year. Median prices though, this is an interesting fact. Median prices for condos are up 8%. That does include residential and the vacation rental segment. So it's a bit skewed. I think if you were to factor in the vacation rental numbers, it'd be a little closer to flat, but overall condo numbers are up while the inventory right now, you know, this time last year to now are up 50%. So dramatic difference. Homes down about 30 on inventory. Condos are up almost 50% on the inventory. So you can see how there's this massive divergence in the market between the two segments. Overall though, activity has been robust. You know, we hope that this pre-travel testing will continue to be effective and we can see the hotels opening up. They're all planning for, you know, next week going into Thanksgiving. You know, the next couple weeks here, they want to get opened up. So, you know, that then following that will be the resort restaurants, the other amenities, etc. So we're heading in the right direction. Market's great. If you're thinking about buying or selling, especially selling, now is a phenomenal time. We have not seen a better seller's market in recent years, not even close. So happy to, you know, consult with you on that, talk about the details in your particular situation, and see what we can do. Till then, have a great weekend. Happy Halloween, everyone, and go out and have some fun and stay safe. Aloha.